fuck me right up. Can't believe this shit. I mean, it's got me thinking, like, what if everything we believed in, right down to the ground we walked on, was a lie? I was born on a hollow earth, knew it was hollow at birth, but I was urged just to follow the herd. It was a bitter pill to swallow at first, but it hurt more to see classmates swallow the dirt. Fed to us in science lessons, a bunch of lies denied by wise ancestors. See, a wise man questions everything that he hears, G, but never question the merit of the hollow earth theory.
Don't question this shit, I fucking told you.
Why can't I question the merit of the hollow theory?
For fuck's sake, I'm trying to tell you. There's absolutely no evidence, man.
Back this theory up.
Fucked up to me, I feel like you're just fucking being a reactionary.
The whole theory's bullshit, but you don't want to screw it.
Why would you want to do that?
You're talking shit.
Just put the shits up, man. You know that.
Person to smoke with.
Their plan was to trap us all on top of the planet, enslave us and never speak of what was under the granite. A vast kingdom of inconceivable wealth for individuals linked to seek knowledge of self. Agata, a city where the citizens respected, free from the tyranny of reptilian agendas. The main entrance point is through the two poles. Censored on Google Earth, the truth is too cold. What I'm saying is bold, but can't stand here holding my dick and let the new world order pump a bowler in your Coca-Cola. Your population control is a bitch. I know what's happening, someone told me it is. Now hold me to this. The day the floodgates open, I'll have 1,000 thugs ready to break your face open for real. Just demonstrating how I feel, and that's real. I told you I'm ready to resort to violence.
Hollow earth theory, hollow earth theory. I'm starting to see, it's the hollow earth theory. Hollow earth theory, hollow earth theory. Shit, I'm part of the seas for the hollow earth theory. Hollow earth theory, hollow earth theory. 360 degrees, it's the hollow earth theory. Hollow earth theory.
That's not a point.
360 degrees, that's like a mathematical.
Hollow earth theory, hollow earth theory. Why can't you see it's a hollow earth theory?
Because I'm not a
dumb hollow earth theory, hollow earth theory. You can't argue with me, it's a hollow earth theory. Hollow earth theory, hollow earth theory. I'm ready to bleed for the hollow earth theory. Hollow earth theory.
I don't know why you're getting so worked up about
right,
this, man.
Right, you want to punch on about it, do you?
This is shit, cunt.
Say what you like, cause I heard this from David Icke. I meditated and elevated my mind, then penetrated 20 layers of ice to the inner earth, to witness it firsthand and spit it in a verse. I'm limited by words to express what I saw. Man and beast govern without oppression or law. No aggression or war, no border protection, and no semblance of stress in their thoughts. I stroll smiling through cities made of pewter. I watch live footage of Earth's distant future. Climb pyramids and kicked it with six mates, who knew every word to every one of our mixtapes. The Earth's crust very dangerous to charter. I asked us how to return once I depart, brother. Behold, the safest passageway to Agata. It lies 10 kilometers northeast of Karatha.
Hollow earth theory, hollow earth theory. Finally breathe, it's the hollow earth theory. Hollow earth theory, hollow earth theory. My heart finally free, it's the hollow earth theory. Hollow earth theory, hollow earth theory. I found me in the hollow earth theory. Hollow earth theory.
Up in Karatha. Yeah, right. What are you doing all the way up there? Investigating the theory. Mate, it's 3 o'clock. Look, what theory is that? Hollow Earth theory. Yeah, what's all that about, mate? Documentary. Nah, look, I watch a lot of documentaries, mate. You have to be more specific. No, I definitely didn't do a song about the hollow earth theory. I mean, like, this is the first time hearing about it. No, if I didn't do a song, I'd... No, look, you got me confused. I definitely didn't deliver a prophecy about the hollow earth theory. I'll tell you right now. Oh, the other night, that was just a little freestyle. Oh, shit, I barely know what I'm saying half the time. I just kind of black out and go where the beat takes me. Now, look, be careful up there, alright? No, I'm worried about you, mate. You've gone off the rails recently. Running around investigating theories, you know? Look, it could turn out to be complete bullshit, mate. I don't want you to be disappointed if it is, you know? It very likely is.
Hollow earth theory, hollow earth theory. I found peace in the hollow earth theory. Hollow earth theory, hollow earth theory. I found relief in the hollow earth theory. Hollow earth...
No, I'm your favourite rapper, mate, but you can't take everything I say as gospel, alright? You just can't. With all due respect, mate, I've never heard of the theory. It was just a shit-ass freestyle, mate.